Picture this, you miss your flight to London for your dad's wedding.
No.
But then you get rebooked on another flight, and while you're waiting, this hot British guy offers you his phone charger when your phone dies.
And they say chivalry is dead.
Right, and what are the odds?
So you get his number, right?
Not yet, because, get this, you are on the same flight, and there is some mishap, and the flight attendant seats you together.
Stop, it's fate!
So green flags are flying, and you have this moment where you almost kiss.
So this is where you get his number.
Not yet. The plane lands, now he gives you his number, but then someone knocks the phone out of your hand, and it breaks. Literally broken, and the number is gone.
Bestie, I'm sweating for you. So, what do?
Hope that the odds are on your side, and search for your soulmate in a city of 9 million people.
May the girl math be in your favor.